My lord has ordered me to stop you. Come and face my wrath. Formidable indeed. We'll need some siege weapons in order to break it down. Deploy the ram.
Time to end this.
What will be the end?
Never gotten this far if I didn't have a few tricks on my side.
Close the gates.
Soon I will create my world of paradise. Crush these vile pests.
What a waste of my time. You're not even worth soiling my blade.
Truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Your time is up.
Come forth. I'll teach you a thing or two about battle.
Thank you for coming. Together, we will annihilate these villains.
me a hand, I am in your debt.
You again. You won't escape this time. Die, insect!
Look out!
Run! I'll keep him busy!
He stands fast before even Lu Bu, a brave warrior indeed. Let's leave this to him. We head for Luoyang.
I have no interest in fighting worthless peons. Stay out of my way if you wish to live.
You again? I won't let you interfere with cousin's plans. Face me if you dare.
You are the girl who helped us before. Agreed. I have come to slay Dong Zhuan. You are willing to risk your life for this cause. I will not let you down.
I am here to face you personally. Prepare yourself.
Excellent, Shadow.
Your time is up.
Such lofty ideals do not win battles, nor can they conquer the land. Ideals are worthless unless you have sufficient strength to back them up. How low is he willing to stoop?
are doing an excellent job.
Thank you for coming. Together, we will annihilate these villains.
No one wants a throne you've been sitting on.
You fat pig! Stand your ground! Curse it! I wanted to finish him off myself!
Who are you?
Whoever he is, saved us back there. My thanks. Will you tell us your name?
I've got no grand name to impress the likes of you. I just know that man is an evil tyrant, and that he brings only pain and grief. So I decided that I wanted to be a part of any battle against him.
So you just joined in without telling anyone. That's pretty odd.
Indeed. He could prove a very valuable man.